Hello guys, welcome back to Tech for Truth.
In this video, I am going to share with you an important news about WhatsApp, that your WhatsApp account can be hacked. You may think that I am just joking. No guys, I am not joking, it's a fact. Let's have a look how your account can be hacked. You know that when you create a WhatsApp account, you will get an authentication code. The hackers use this code to hack your account. This was reported by Israel National Cyber Security Authority, explaining that the new hacking system comes when using the mobile service provider. This targets those who have a voicemail account. They are recommended to change the password of the service. I think the password may be 1234 or 0000. The hacker can hijack your account by adding your number to a new WhatsApp account on a different smartphone. I will explain how it works. As a privacy protocol, WhatsApp will send a security code to your given number for authentication, but this layer can be skipped by the hacker if you are not near to your smartphone. After failed several attempts to get the code, WhatsApp lets you verify the account by using a voice verification. For this, WhatsApp will call on your number and speak the one-time passcode aloud. In this situation also, if you are not near to your smartphone, to attend the call with the code goes to the voicemail account. To get this code, the hacker would simply need to enter the correct PIN code and get going. This will let the hacker to use your WhatsApp account using your own number without any permission. The hacker can also prevent you from getting back to your account by enabling two-step verification. But guys, don't need to afraid. If there is a problem, there must be a solution. So what's the solution for this? You can simply change the password of your voicemail account to something more complex. The second solution is to enable two-step verification system to make your account extra secure. This hacking system can be done not only on WhatsApp but on other social media platforms like Facebook, Google, Twitter, PayPal, eBay and even WordPress. So again, a repeating case, be safe on the social media platforms. We can predict what will be the future of these social medias. So I hope you guys have liked this video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and turn on the bell icon also. So thank you for watching guys. I am Abhishek signing out.